tired sister said, baby said, so they all snuggled down like good children do,
until they heard mom and dad
snore. Till they heard mom and dad say,
good morning, everybody.
Merry Christmas to you. Gingerbread man. Once upon a time there was a little old woman and a little old man, and they lived happily in a house by the woods. One day, a little old woman wanted to surprise her husband. So she rolled out the dough and trimmed it and popped the gingerbread man into the oven to bake. But when she peeked into the oven later to see if the gingerbread man was done, he jumped up and ran out the door. The little old lady yelled. The little old man yelled. But the gingerbread man just laughed and called out, the gingerbread man ran on until he met a bunny rabbit, and the bunny yelled. But the gingerbread man laughed and called out. The bunny tried to catch the gingerbread man, but she couldn't catch him. The gingerbread man ran on until he met a bear cub, and the bear cub yelled,
yeah, I'm gonna eat you.
tried to run after the gingerbread man, but couldn't catch him. The gingerbread man ran on until he met a woodcutter, and the woodcutter yelled. But the gingerbread man just laughed and called out. Not the little old man, not the little old woman, not the bunny, not the bear, not even the woodcutter. The gingerbread man ran on and on until the gingerbread man came to a river. He looked over his shoulder at everybody running after him, and he said, just then a sly old fox came out of the bushes, and he said, so the gingerbread man hopped on the fox's tail. When the water got deeper, the gingerbread man said, so the gingerbread man hopped on the fox's back. When the water was even deeper, the gingerbread man said, so the gingerbread man hopped on the fox's head. When they were almost across the river, the fox said, so the gingerbread man got on the fox's nose. That fox opened his mouth wide and smack, smack, yum, yum. That was the end of the gingerbread man. Everybody else is like, said, got to make another. We want to thank everybody for coming today, and we hope everybody has a pleasant and joyous holiday season. Before you leave, all the boys and girls have worked really hard at making some special Christmas presents for their parents, and they are on the back table along with their unspecial book they finally finished. So boys and girls, you make the gift. Your president will share with you.
Deserves a code 51440.
That is just kind of a funny game.
Hey, y'all, that went well.
Got the picture.